Omaha City Council narrowly approved spending tens of thousands of dollars to hire a lobbyist. The job helped the city save millions. But the battle to spend the money on a lobbyist sparked a heated debate. KATV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews live in the Newsplex with this developing story. Todd?
Right, by the slimmest of margins, the council approved a contract with a Lincoln lobbyist firm to fight against revenue-killing bills pending right now in the unicameral. First today, council members heard public testimony against the lobbyist deal. Then came the final vote, 4-3, to approve the agreement with O'Hara, Lindsay & Associates. Council members Gene Stothard, Tom Mulligan, and Franklin Thompson voted against the deal, citing concerns over its $73,000 cost. Mayor Suttle, who had the item put in the agenda just yesterday, applauded the vote, but that did not sit well with everyone.
The budget considerations, I mean, all that we've gone through here recently with trying to obtain additional revenues for the city, I just didn't think it was the right time.
The threats that are down there could result in a 17-cent increase in the property tax. We're not interested in doing that.
We'll have more on that angle of it at 10 o'clock. Terms of the deal cover the rest of the 2011 legislative session. Rob?
All right, Todd Andrews.